Another private lab in Hawaii is receiving tests for the coronavirus. So what does that mean and why is this so important? Dr. Chris Whalen from Diagnostic Laboratory Services joins us now with answers to those questions. Good morning, doctor. Welcome.
Good morning. Pleasure to be here.
Pleasure to have you because this is very important. First of all, DLS receiving tests for the coronavirus. What exactly does that mean? What does that enable you to do?
Well, we announced that we would be able to receive specimens yesterday as a reference laboratory that we utilize on the U.S. mainland announced the availability of their testing services, and we're linked very closely with those resources. And using DLS logistics and informatics, we believe that we can receive those specimens, get them to the mainland, and get results back in maybe 2 or 3 days.
And first of all, before we get into the future of this, why is that so important that more labs are now able to receive specimens in Hawaii?
Well, first of all, I think the Department of Health has been doing a great job. I work closely with the state laboratories, and they have a role that involves the public's health and population assessment of disease impact, whereas Diagnostic Laboratory Services is helping individual clinicians take care of patients. And so we're more a direct supplier of services to your family doctor and providers in the community.
So now DLS is able to receive specimens. They're still going to have to send those specimens to the mainland. It'll take a couple of days. When will DLS be able to test it here in state?
Well, I can't give you an exact time frame, but I'm pleased to say that Diagnostic Laboratory Services has submitted an emergency use authorization package to the FDA, who has encouraged us to begin our validation testing. We're about 50% done with that, working very, very hard to complete those tests. And once we complete those validation tests, get a little bit of feedback from the FDA, we should be able to offer the test on island, hopefully in the not too distant future, maybe, you know, a few days. We're talking days, not weeks.
So possibly in a few days, you'll be able to test for the coronavirus here in Hawaii, which is important because results can come as quick as...
We believe we can get results back to providers with dual reporting to the Department of Health, certainly, same day or next day.
All right. Thank you so much, Dr. Chris Whalen from DLS, for joining us and providing us more details.
You're welcome.